Torsten Fink, the new head coach of Riga Football Club. Coach, you visited Latvia months ago. What are your impressions about the Latvia, about our club? First, your thoughts.
The first thing is I believe in the project of the club. I think Riga is a nice town. It is clear, it's a modern town, and also I like the people here. I think they're very positive guys, and what we want to do is to go to Europe, and this is my aim, to be the champion with this club in this league. And I have a good impression from the people here, because also the guys who are working here are very positive, and I believe in these things.
You know how to win the championship title as a player, as a coach. We also have this experience. What was the main reasons why you decided to sign this contract? Because this is a pretty big, very big signing for Latvia as a football.
Yeah, the first thing I want to work. And what I told you before, I want to win championships. I want to win titles. I want to win or to go to Europe. And I think I can do it with this club. And that's my first thing, why I want to be the coach of this club, and also I believe in the bigger project also.
Players had some vocation, now they are working individually. What are the main rules from you for the players? What do you expect from them?
Yeah, that they work very hard. This is the most important thing, because if you don't work very hard, you cannot achieve something. And also, they must have this teamwork, because without teamwork we can cannot win titles or something else. We cannot have success. That's normal. Teamwork is the most important thing. What I want from my players: selfless work, trust in each other. It's also very important. I have my visions. The players must have visions. They must have passions, and the teamwork is very important. So, create a good spirit in the team is very important to have success, and that's what I want from my players, and also from the whole club, and from everybody in the club.
What football wants to see Torsten Fink from his team?
Yes, I have my ideas. That's clear structure. I have my philosophy. My philosophy is we want to have the ball. Possession, we want to have the ball, we want to make pressing of every team. So it's not about only we play pressing here in the league, we want to play pressing also in Europe. We want to have a style that everybody can see this is a style from Riga, and that's what I want. So this is my philosophy of playing style, but it's not only the system. Important is the whole thing. It's what I told you before, is the passion, the vision, the unity, the trust is very important to create a good team and to have success. I believe in this, that I can do this for the team and for the city, and also for the players here and for the club.
A little bit about the supporters. You come from the very big football nation. You already know we need to make many steps forward. How important is the supporters and all this culture for the football club, all around the team?
They are the most important thing. Is in a club are the fans. So give the fans a good football. It's not about every time winning or losing. It's about passion. It's about give all the best you have. Sacrifice for each other, then the fans are happy. And I think we want to do this in our team. That's also one aim from us. And I think then the fans are behind us, and we can go maybe with the fans to Europe. And this is really an aim from us, but step by step. We need a little bit time. We have to preparing for the season long time, and then we can build step by step a good team, a good spirit in the team, in the club. And that we are working together, the fans and also the team. We are one team, fans and the team here in the dressing room.
Thank you, and good luck for all of us, because the goals are very high.
Yeah, they are high, but it's possible. Nothing is impossible, and that's why I'm here.